Yeah, my name is Manish Mamgain and welcome to my life page. Today we are talking about event management, but before that let me introduce myself. I did my MBA in the year 1993 and then I joined a sales promotion and event management company in Delhi. It was called Kidsta Promos and Events, and I worked there for 10 years, and during that period I did some very interesting stuff. Such as, you know, a Britannia Cow World Cup Jaw campaign that is supposed to be one of the most famous and successful campaign till date. In fact, there is a case study in IIM Ahmedabad for that. Then Lakme Fashion Week is one very glamorous event we did, and it is now every year they do it. IFA Awards we started in the year 2000 in UK. Similarly, a lot of various rock shows and school programs and you know, various shows. So that is what I did. And in the year 2004, I came back to the city, Dehradun, and I started my own event company. And that was called IEL Events and Production. I started my own mass communication college, and we were also running an event management course. It was a diploma course. Here also we did a lot of shows, for example, Bika shows, Indian Ocean, Delhi, and, you know, a lot of other shows, a lot of school content programs. You have to first understand a brand, its brand positioning, and the target audience. Now, based on the target audience, you devise a plan, which is called event management. For example, if the target audience is kids, then you make a plan for kids. For example, maybe you target a school and do a school contact program. Similarly, if it's a teenager product, then you maybe go for a rock show. For corporates, maybe you are doing a seminar or some kind of exhibition. So similarly, you know, you have to understand a brand positioning and the audience, and then you devise a plan to understand people, and that is what I call it consumer behavior. So you need to have good in psychology in terms of, you know, understanding people's behavior. That would definitely help you becoming a good event manager. It's hard work. You know, your ability to work day and night is very important, because if you are doing a rock show, for example, then maybe it will take at least 2-3 nights to make the stage happen, the arrangement for lights and seating and everything. So your ability to work hard is very important. See, as far as learning is concerned, event management, it is very diverse. You know, every day you are learning new things. For example, one day you are doing a school contact program, another day you are doing a rock show. So you get very diverse experience, and you learn so much, and then you have various options available for you. The first thing that comes to my mind is late working hours. If you are willing to work late and you know, not bother about your sleep for maybe 2 days, then this is the field for you. Frankly speaking, it's so different every day. One day you're doing a school contact program, other day you are doing a rock show. For example, if you're doing a school contact program, then you're supposed to come early. Like school starts at around 7:30, so you are supposed to come to your office at around 6. You're supposed to brief your team properly, because every person has a role to play. So you have to brief them and brief them again and again. There would be a main communicator who will talk to kids. So you have to brief them separately, and similarly there are various volunteers who will do maybe some kind of distribution and this kind of stuff. So so basically briefing is very important, and you start your day very early, and then you finish the program and then come back, and then maybe you go to other meetings and all. For a rock show, if you're doing a rock show, then at least you require a couple of days to prepare the stage and the backdrops and this kind of stuff. So seating arrangement, lighting and all. So you would spend at least 2 days to the venue You won't go to the office, but you will stay at venue day and night and, you know, finish the project. I hope I have given you the balanced view for event management. Thank you.